come along with me as I'm going to Salima with my sisters in guiding. So that was Tio behind the camera, and this is the whole squad that we went. So we started off very late. We also end up arriving at our destination very late as well. So that was just the view. That was the time that we arrived. We were very much excited because like our room was near to the lake, and that was Alice. Oh, this girl, she's from Brantyre, so like that was our first meeting. I just couldn't wait. I just couldn't hold it. Moving on, the next morning, that was me waking up from that comfy bed. So yeah, of course I like praying, so I just need to pray. And after that, I just wanted to show you guys the view. As I said, like our room was near to the lake, so how are you going to know if you won't see the lake? So that's the view of everything. So this time around, we traveled as the Yes Girls alumni and also some of the participants together with the task force as well. So this time around, we planned of doing some TikTok challenges. So yeah, I was just going to wake up some of our friends that it was time, guys, to do the challenges, as we are also seeing the sun rising. And my room was in the first floor, so that is where I was coming from. And I just also wanted to show you guys like the view of everything else. I mean, imagine, like, from the last trip that I just went straight to this beautiful place. It was something like a vacation. It was giving some vacation things, yeah, like I've worked so very hard, and then I was like, okay, let me go and have some rest, relax, something like that. So yeah, that was about, I was just trying to say, like, this is the best place. Whenever we say the warm heart of Africa in Malawi, this is one of those beautiful places that you need to visit. And when I say if it's not fun, it's not guiding, this is what I mean. I mean, okay, fine, you haven't seen the fun yet, but then there is more that you need to see, and you must see, you must watch. And that was me. That was the other room that my friends were sleeping. And with how I do the talkative me, like me, I managed waking them up. And then now that was me just trying to find a good place, a good angle to shoot our videos. But before that, I needed to take some pictures first. I've talked about the sunrise, yeah, so I just needed to slay a little bit. So yeah, it was giving, though I was in my pajamas, but anyway, didn't mind. After that, now this is how we started our TikTok challenge. Don't worry, you're gonna see the whole TikTok thing, how it went at the end. So that was some of the rooms that we were sleeping, and so also that was just a little bit.
Okay, now this is something else. But then I won't go deep into the water because I'm in my pajamas, as you can see, and also I haven't got a swimming costume. But I will keep you updated each and everything that is gonna happen here. You don't want to miss me there.
The breeze itself was so nice, so mindful, so demure, everything. And now I went back to my room to change because we had a meeting, as I said, that we went there for certain things. So that was me now going back, showing you the view once again. Maybe you missed, you skipped this part, so it's your like time to see again how it was, how it is. I mean, just look at it. If the view from your window, the view from your room, isn't that demure? And then I changed into my swimming costumes, but I didn't took a lot of pictures. I don't know why, but after that, we went back into our uniforms. Remember, we went there for a girl guiding thing, so we just needed to. And after that, we also did this other TikTok challenge.
What is this? Haven't you done enough? What is this? Haven't you done enough? The pain, the torment, the torture. The pain, the torment. Is it not enough? What is it? Oh, haven't you done enough? Oh.
when I say if it's not fun, it's not guiding, that was just the beginning, and this is what I'm talking about. After everything, now that was our supper. Should I say dinner? Of course, that was a lot of food, but I was hungry and tired.
Today is the last day of being here in Salima. Finally, it has been a rough day, I should say, because we had a lot of things, we had a lot of activities. Blast. So this is our dinner, this is our supper. I'm not sure if we are going to have other activities, but if we are going to, you will see them. So yeah, cheers. Thank you for subscribing to my thank you for subscribing to my YouTube channel. Be on the lookout. I'll be in another district, you never know, maybe another country, so be on the lookout.
Everything that we went to do in Salima, we gave it all with all of our energy, and it was a success. So this was the departing day, now going back home. And thank you Tio, thank you Beatrice, and also Brie for always being there. And that was us now on our way back home, leaving the Salima, leaving the lake behind us and moving forward. This was amazing. As I promised earlier on that I'm gonna give you the end of the TikTok challenge that we're doing, so here is it. Have a look and don't forget to subscribe, like, comment, and share.